wake up late later for work. So, yeah.
Hi.
Hello.
Yep. So yeah, you now done effed up.
It is a bit cloudy out here because I can't see the crescent moon. Just a little bit.
It's bitch-ass black boy. Sublime, bright,
And I
and
saw a girl
freaking
with a
hell of a
Sublime
flame.
shirt on.
Oh, nice.
Thanks for the 10 people so far to come in here. Please make it 15 for the next week.
I
But
swear
yeah.
to God, I will punch someone in the face.
That's almost said a
Not only did I
freaking.
swim today, because, well, I wanted to try the lazy river, but it's the lazy river with the slides that you go down while you're in the tube.
Oh yeah, Lake Compounds is one of them. New
Oh
England
my
thing.
gosh. I was like, so that's what they felt in grown-ups.
That voice you sound too masculine. I
True.
mean, what do you think? This is my whole gimmick.
Like on, because they did
True.
that in the movie Grown Ups when they're at that water park, and
Yeah.
I was actually intimidated. I was like, oh my gosh, I can't believe I'm doing this. And I did it, and my heart was racing. And I came out on the other end, and I was like, oh my gosh, I did it. I felt so proud of myself. And I wonder if it feels close to what a roller coaster is like.
Oh, and yeah, I might as well just play this for the hell of it. Because on the way home,
No,
Chris
yes.
flat out recommended this to me, and I was like,
Hey,
yeah, I gotta
Morgan.
show this on the stream.
Morgan.
What?
Not yet. Come.
What?
I gotta go.
You not know how freaking slow half of these damn transitions are.
Sega.
Yeah.
So yeah, what you're hearing is
It's like, nah, I'm
I'm
good.
lazy, that's why.
Okay. Wait, 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 wait. Because Miss Chrissy was on earlier. Give this one to her.
Yeah,
If I
I
see
missed
it.
her. I missed going to
All right.
visit her because, well, I
Bye-bye.
was at the pool.
The network sucks.
Are you wearing a Guitar Hero shirt?
Yes. I've had this shirt for years.
Jeez.
All right, and hold up. Ricky Berwick licking Bugs Bunny. Anyway, I swear to God, Chris recommended this to me on the way home.
Your dad?
Yes. Literally.
Okay.
Just watch.
Hey, Las Vegas is a pretty cool place for us mature
Oh, the
people.
Y2K stuff.
All right, people, are we ready to rock the millennium? Father
Oh
in
yeah, there
heaven,
were people
please
that
let tonight's
thought that he
show go
was
well.
coming back.
Please make them like it.
Hey, here comes Stan.
Like and
Have I missed
Grandpa.
anything?
Wow, Stan, you really got some nice titties there. Did you get your period yet, Stan?
No, I didn't, but.
But don't worry, you'll
We'll
get it
wait for the
someday.
government to
Come in
put
the
a
car,
patch
let's
on
go
his
see what
back.
kind of tampons they have here in Las Vegas.
Well, I tell you one thing. I sure as heck am excited. We've got about 4 hours to the new year, and so I think
Why
it's time to start
tampons?
it up. Ladies and gentlemen, here he is. As promised, Mr. Rod, do you think I'm sexy, Stewart?
Give it a minute.
Look at this.
What?
Something.
We want God.
Folks, I'm afraid God can't make it tonight.
Okay, this is blasphemy.
We came all the way to Las Vegas for this?
This is the worst New Year's ever. Thanks a lot, Jesus.
Let's get him!
What the hell?
Oh, here we go.
Look at the...
The other part from it.
Look at the Kenny. Kenny gets run over and in surgery. Look that one up.
Yeah. Great to see you.
It's worth it.
The folks are sure glad you're playing. It's really given them a lot of faith in me again. I'm sure that together we can make this Millennium Party the best New Year's bash ever. What? Poo pants? nurse? Mr. Stewart has apparently pooped his pants.
Again? Now, Mr. Stewart, what did we say about trying to hold in Mr. Dookie?
Mr. Dookie!
Oh, God! Okay, yes!
Oh, my God! They killed Kenny! You bastard!
God! I just remember the one where he couldn't get run over.
This whole compilation, I thought I'd make it easier.
What? Kenny McCormick. He's at the 50.
He dropped.
The 40. The 30. The little running back is down.
Oh my God, they've killed Kenny. You bastards. Whoa.
Oh my.
Oh my God.
Oh.
Oh my God,
it's a microwave.
Oh,
man.
Oh my God, they killed Kenny. You bastard. We
interrupt this program. Great, this gets me views killing Kenny. Oh my God!
Oh my
a tetherball!
Yes,
a robot! A gun shop!
Oh my God! They killed Kenny! You bastard! Oh, hey, look! I think Kenny's okay!
Oh, where's
okay.
The run over one? Okay, this is broke.
That was close
what?
To it.
No, it was run over by a car and they had to put surgery on them and George
oh
Clooney
God,
was the surgeon. That was
bastard.
Funny! I remember it as a kid. Because my dad's friend and his wife were watching it on their TV.
You're lucky you missed Kathy Lee Gifford and that nobody got hurt.
This one.
Man, that movie gets better every time I see it. Yeah, but you know what? That whole part about lighting farts is bullshit. You can't do that.
Mm-hmm.
No way. Okay, Kenny. I'll bet you $100 you can't light a fart on fire.
Talking about salt on the wound.
Yeah, let me see.
Load that IV with
Somebody see the sodium pentothal.
We just called the parents.
Oh, shit, dude. Now our mom's gonna find out we went to the Terrence and Phillip movie again.
Vacuum. Try to untangle his trachea in the esophagus.
It is him! Yeah!
Go there. We have precious little time left, people. We're gonna lose him soon.
Doctor, his heart stopped.
Let's get it out of there. We need to zap this quick.
Who's making a potato?
My bad, sir. I missed lunch.
Damn it. I'm not gonna lose this kid. Close him up. We've done all we can. The rest is up to God's.
Always hated doctors.
How are you?
Oh, I remember this part.
Great. Son, I have some bad news. Accidentally replaced your heart with a big potato. About 3 seconds of leaving.
What? Oh, God, I don't like that part.
Oh my God, thank you, Kenny. You bastards!
Damn it! It never gets
really, George Clooney?
Easier.
I think he provided his own voice to this. Oh yeah, that was the one from 1999. Yep, that was the one that my dad's friend and his wife watched. I'll never forget that part. Amazing that we're at the beach watching this on a phone and there's fireworks in the back.
Oh, that bell's sure to feed. Another glitch.